looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, DRS is now available. We're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Okay, good work, great pass. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hard. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. That's put you in fifth, P5. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, you only have to stop once now, one stop left. Your pit window is open, pit window is open. Complete, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. gap ahead is 9.9 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 7.6 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 7.6 seconds. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.7. The track is clear. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.7. We're trailing our teammate by 26.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.2. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Window open. Let's box this lap. gap to car in front is 4.2 seconds. Green flag. You're catching the car ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Caution, caution. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. This is your final lap of the race. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than...
That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.